Silas Deane, a secret envoy to France, reports to Congress that he has been successful beyond his expectations, with one affluent Frenchman even offering the colonies credit for 1 million livres. However, Deane also writes that negotiations for arms and supplies could not proceed until independence in the most full and explicit terms is declared. Word of Congress's July 4th action had not yet reached Paris.